The elephant is a huge mammal of the elephant family and the order of the Hortimidia. The gestation period of the elephant is 645 days, and there are two types of elephants. The African elephant and the Asian elephant. Although some evidence indicates that the African bush elephants and the African forest elephants are separate species from each other. The elephants spread throughout sub-Saharan Africa and Southeast Asia. Elephants are the only surviving hermaphrodites, and extinct species include mammoths and mastodons. Elephants are the largest living terrestrial animals. Male African elephants can reach a height of 4 meters, 13 feet, and weigh 7,000 kilograms, 15,000 pounds. These animals have many distinctive features, including the long hose that is used for many purposes. Their incisors grow into tusks, and they serve as tools to move things, dig, and as a weapon of combat. Likewise, elephants' large ear flaps help them control the change in their body temperature. African elephants have large ears and concave backs, while Asian elephants have small ears and flat or convex backs. Elephants are herbivores, and can be found in a variety of environments including savannas, forests, deserts, and swamps. She prefers to stay near water. Elephants are considered one of the main species due to their influence on their habitats. Other animals tend to keep their distance from predators such as lions, tigers, hyenas, and wild dogs, and usually only target young elephants, DGFL. Females tend to live in family groups, which may consist of one female with her calves or related females with offspring. Female groups are led by the oldest, known as the ruling mother. Elephants have a fusion society in which multiple family groups come together to integrate into a community. Males leave family groups at puberty and coexist alone or with other males. Adult males interact with groups to seek reproduction and enter a state of increased testosterone and aggression known as molt, which aids them in dominance and reproductive success. Youngsters are the focus of attention in family groups, and she depends on her mothers for 3 years. Elephants live for about 70 years in the wild. Elephants communicate through touch, vision, and sound. They use infrared waves and radio frequency communications that reach long distances. The elephant's intelligence was compared to primates and marine mammals, and it showed self-awareness and compassion for the dead of its kind. African elephants are classified as vulnerable by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, while the Asian elephant is classified as an endangered species. The illegal poaching of elephants for the ivory trade is one of the biggest dangers threatening it. Elephants are used in business in Asia. In the past they were used in wars, and today they are often put on display in zoos and circuses. As I mentioned in the literature and old stories, the elephant is considered one of the largest land animals on Earth. It is one of the largest mammals on Earth at the level of the whole world. There are two types of elephants, namely, the Asian elephant and the African elephant. And they live on separate continents, and each of them has many unique features that distinguish each type. They differ from the other, but they share a general shape. As they have distinctive long noses and trunks, large flexible and wide ears, and thick legs. The African elephant is larger than the Asian elephant, as it grows to 4 meters from shoulder to foot and weighs from 4,000 to 7,000 kilograms, while the Asian elephant grows to reach 3 meters from shoulder to foot and weighs between 3,000 to 6,000 kilograms as well.